Alrighty, morning everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. And, I'll go ahead and state the obvious right now. I put this in my Twitch description. It's gonna be a chance that this stream's gonna get cut short early. I'm feeling like crap right now. Just some really bad sleep. Kept awake most of the night by, spasms in my forearm. I've had this happen before. And then once in a while, I'm getting them in my right shoulder as well. So, I spent most of the night just trying to find a comfortable position where my arm and shoulder aren't hurting. Good luck. And then, one of those rare times that I actually could get some sleep, it was all dream and nightmare filled. So, yeah. Like I said, I got a good feeling that this one's going to get cut short. So, I'll just get that out of the way. But it's a new week this week. I think we're going to set it around Drifting Sands, kind of with the exception of maybe one troop that I can think of, the kingdom is pretty much ass, so it's going to be a bad week. Otherwise, just doing all the new weekly stuff. I think it's going to be a raid boss, I think. So, yeah. Otherwise, not really much else to talk about. Starting off with, I think it's called Reservoir. La Pêche aux Ondines. It's French. So, it's from France. Surprisingly, I kept that short.
Shit, here we go again.
Yeah, raid boss. That's it, huh? In a couple weeks. I guess either green or yellow. Oh, hey, Val. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. Back to being exceptional again. I was yo-yoing between here and above and beyond. else do. Yeah, I want to look at this real quick. Oh. Got him out of a chest, yesterday or the day before. Oh, shit! Wanting this guy for a long time. Hey, Del. Well, it came at the right time. Here, let me... Yeah, it's gonna be bright light. Screenshot uploaded. Right. And more bright light. The other half of the locket. Sorry if that doesn't make any sense. Okay. No. Yeah, I don't think I'd want a second one. I see her fairly often in PvP. I'm thinking combine her with Mauritania's, whatever her name is. She has a trait that pops up an Uber Doomskull every turn. Thank you. Guess how many diamonds I have. Just barely. Like I said, I cut up. I want to get her. But, again, I'm probably, probably best to wait when, if and when DJ Screw comes by, he might have a better idea. I mean, I'd kind of like to get her now while I still have the resources to do so. Because otherwise, they're all going to get spent on just buying all the weapons here. Doomed Axe, that was the other one. Yeah. Yep. This is another one. I think he said the same thing. Yeah, convert purple gems to Doom Skulls. The one that explodes gems. Well, I no longer have enough for Ye Proxy or whatever her name is, so this, okay, let me go all the way down then. Emerald Baton. Have this one. Springer. Okay. Okay. Yeah, let me start with the explodey weapons first. Souls. This looks like this would be a good one. Hey, would you know off the top of your head, how many weapons you need to fully get a Kingdom to like power level 20 or whatever that number is. Weapons. Oh, so you can go above power level 20 then. Okay, I didn't know that. I thought 20 was the cap. And then, guessing going off this, okay, 14 weapons, so going off this, level doesn't matter, or rarity doesn't matter. So let's grab those cheap ones. I reckon. I know, some of them you require to get your, forget the name. You have to get your pet levels up to a certain level. You have to get the class to a certain level. I think you guys were talking about that recently too. Getting all the Magic Kingdom ones. Okay. Oh! 306? Okay, I gotta go on my notepad and type something down. Yeah, I gotta disenchant. I'm next to no souls right now. 12 weapons. Okay, so we're going back to here. You know what would be kind of funny and sad at the same time? Is, if I get High King Iron Gut after, opening chests. Yeah, that's my flashlight. I think there's gonna be a long blank period on this album. I'll have to grab it real quick. Finish this out.
Hey, Will Few, my fury. Will feel my theory.
It will feel my theory.
Definitely use them. Souls, I mean.
Sir.
So much for that. So, they're all... Let's see, we have to go with this one. Other than Queen Bee? I don't know. The top staff, maybe? At least one. Combo between, so maybe Scorpius and something that poisons. I don't, yeah, I couldn't use her. Extra yellow. Might as well. Yeah, I gotta save my souls. Oh, he creates yellow ones too. So, Arborgonia. Damn, I'm running out of wisdom orbs. So, green and blue, green and red. much to work with. Both explored brown gems. Green, obviously. Yeah, green and red, I guess. Yep.
Thank you.
idea on that one. That's a new campaign too.
Thank you.
said to, oh, wait a minute. Okay. Since I have so many of them. Magic. To do. Well, what do you know? Great brown gem.
My blade is ready.
Do I have a leprechaun in there for delves too? So, if I'm doing a deal with this, just replace him with possessed one then? Think about it. I don't think I could use brown and red. Yeah. Oh, good to know. And then, since I'm here, brown. Thank you. Okay. Okay. And then, keep the banner brown and red. Thinking meteor. So, Freighter 38. Yummy, yummy. Too late. Okay. So this can come off. Sun's coming up, so. Chomp. So much for that. Just barely. Yeah, that was kind of hard too. One of them summons a bone storm. Thank you.
her.
Yeah, it's pretty bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Oh. Yeah, I can use heal. Never mind.
Thank you.
Whoops. Yeah, already got it, so basically wasted resources. See the ball, hit the ball. You don't want to go all in on this, right? Shoot the mythic. Yeah, so just tier 6, I guess. Thinking that, otherwise I'd have to spend a boatload of gems. So, two of these then? Okay. Yeah, just gonna use the majors. I gotta save souls anyways. No, he's not gonna be. Yeah, I'll need to get all three traits eventually anyway. If only to count towards leveling up the kingdom. Baton.
My blade is ready.
Green and blue. Green and brown. long is this album? It's a 40-minute album.
Oh, shit.
Here we go. Your favorite.
Yeah.
Seen this one before.
Thank you.
Maybe. Matches.
Thank you.
Oh, wait a minute. No. Okay, there we go. I took two tiers, so I'm a tenth, and I'm pretty sure I'll be dropping like an anchor. And as always, Tackle here is usually the one that goes all in on the events. So I'm at a good stopping point right now. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and what the hell, why not? I'll go ahead and fill that with water. So, anyway, I'll be back.
quick.
Yesterday's stream, bed. Okay, time for some PvP. The big goal. Trying to get to tier 1. This is not a promising way to start. Matches. Yeah, they're both stealthy, so. Something went wrong. Speaker just got disabled. I got tech shit I gotta work on. Yup. Okay, so just out of the blue it decides to get off its ass. So
it will fuel my fury.
Normally I like to use this team, but it's also a slow team that don't work half the time, so. Thank you. That's enough. Yep. Nice.
Holy shit.
Never mind, she died. Still, one staking hit point. Oh, I should almost have done a mirror match on this. Elementalist. I know it. Forgot. Sun Spear freezes. Thank you. 95. Fuck. Huh. I thought the speaker cut out on me again. From one extreme to the other. This one entangles. Go. Well, gonna need it. Hopefully I'll remember to give this one a helpful. That's a pity win. Hey, 40% kicked in. Whoops! Entangled! Never mind, it fell off. One. Still need to do a few more of these. This is almost what I have. Or one of my teams is like this. A lot of good that did me. Battle. think this is, the album Keys to Onira. Nope, maybe not. Yeah, now that I think about it, I played this yesterday. Okay, so for a little bit, I'm gonna experiment a bit with the new team I got. Oh shit, they got an anti-goblin in here. Oh. And he still shoots at a random opponent. Kind of falling off. It just, it became a lot less of an idle game and just more of a whole bunch of mini game plates that you have to keep spinning. Second boss is the temple, right? I think I beat a tier 2 on him. Actually, you know what? If I can remember to after this battle, I'll do it. Let me pull up my game real quick. Or let me pull up Perfect Tower for you. Show you where I'm at. It's still gonna be a bit. Okay, there it goes. So here, I got them all. Oh, is that what that is? Okay, the little treasure chest. Yeah, tier 10 and all the machines. But yeah, this is pretty much where I spend most, where I spend the most amount of time.
Thank you.
madness. I'm at a tier, or technically tier 12. And arcade, I don't really mess with that. Game crash, that's something else too. Yeah, it's a frickin' idle game, yet it still crashes. So that's the other reason why I don't play this game hardly at all. Diamond. Skull damage, yeah. Yeah, pretty good team. And I think DJ Screw said it's supposed to be an alternative for Delves. Like, if your Zolgoth team doesn't work, use this one instead.
Thank you.
overpowering right at the get-go, huh? Probably gonna be my last run here. Oh, that's why I'm in the brain. Yes. Probably not the best kingdom for this team. It is follow you straight, Zolgoth. Game jams up a moment.
Thank you.
forgot Gobchopper was in there.
Whoops.
Guess we're not quite done. Okay. There we go. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just getting a nod off. Like I said, at the start of the stream, I had basically next to no sleep, so. Or. Technically, probably two or 3 hours at best, but anyway. Yeah, so. Still need to get going on my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Hopefully there won't be any problems with it, unlike yesterday. Still got morning errands I gotta run. Still gotta get those squared away as well. So, and gotta work on my blog post. But thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Mine's wandering off. And then, like has been going on, but like I said, the way it's been going, I haven't been able to, doing a chess stream, like, in the early afternoon. Like I said, sleep's been taking a bigger priority, and the way it's looking right now, it's probably going to end up being more of the same today. So, that being the case, hopefully, barring incident, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake.